Namaste. Today being the third day of Mahanavaratri, we present Lalita Pancharatna Stotram. Also known by the name Lalita Panchakam, is a devotional stotram composed by Guru Adi Shankaracharya on Goddess Lalita, who bestows her mercy and fulfills the desires of the devotees. Lalita Pancharatnam contains 5 verses, each one explaining the divine qualities and importance of the Mother of Universe. The lyrics of this Panchakam also describe how divinely Goddess Lalita looks and how she is praised for her mercy on devotees. Reciting Lalita Pancharatnam meaningfully has immense benefits. The Divine Mother Lalita will give good knowledge, wealth, fame, happiness, fortune and prosperity. Now we bring forth Lalita Pancharatnam through Bharatanatyam performance by Kumari Aditi Anand of our dance school.
शुचाप कुसुमेषु श्रुणी दधाना